Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Amanda and I'm from Amanda Crochets, and in today's video I'm going to talk about some of the yarn I picked up at the Hobby Lobby clearance sale. So every year around June or July, Hobby Lobby has their annual clearance sale where they have tons of yarns on super duper reduced prices. So if you are somebody that crochets for charity or just buys a lot of yarn like I do, you can definitely get a lot of deep discounted yarn at a great price. So I went to my local Hobby Lobby and they didn't really have anything at that particular store just yet. So I was out and about last night and I went to a totally different location and I was able to find some clearance yarn available. So I'm just going to show you what I picked up today. I didn't end up picking up a whole lot because there's just certain things that just didn't catch my eye as much, but maybe it would for you. They had a ton of different colors and options. So if you are definitely looking for something, I would definitely check out your local Hobby Lobby. This is only in store. The clearance sale is not online, unfortunately, so you would have to just maybe call your Hobby Lobby store ahead of time and just see if they have their clearance sale going on now. Every location is different. So let's talk about some of the yarn that I picked up. So this first yarn is something totally new to me, and this is the Yarn Bee Feeling Chunky, and I got 4 skeins of the ivory color. And this is a 3.5 ounce or 75 yard skein. And it is 100 grams or 69 meters. And it's 100% cotton. And it's considered a 5 bulky weight yarn. And it looks like it is machine wash and dryable. And they recommend a US 10 or 6 millimeter knitting needle. And they recommend a K10.5 or 6.5 millimeter crochet hook. So the original price of this yarn is $4.99 and I got it on sale for $1.24. And again, it's a yarn I've never tried before, but it's just a chunky weight cotton yarn and it has a twist to it. So I thought this yarn would be really fun to make for winter hats. So I've never tried this yarn, as I said, but I thought it would be a nice yarn. I really like the color of it and I really like the softness of it. I feel like I can definitely make a cute and fun winter hat with this. So I picked up 4 skeins of the Yarn Bee Feeling Chunky in ivory. And next I picked up 2 skeins of that same yarn Bee Feeling Chunky in the color Spice. This is a kind of like a burnt orange color, and I've never really gravitated towards this color before, but I thought I would give this a try. Again, I plan on making a winter hat with this in all the same specs as the previous yarn. Again, it's 100% cotton and it's a 5 bulky weight yarn, and I got this also for $1.24. And then the last color I picked up was Dove, and it's that light gray yarn. I believe Dove is also in their Hobby Lobby I Love This Cotton line, and I believe it's called the same color. I just really love gray tones. I don't know why, but I just gravitate towards the gray tones. So I definitely had to pick this up. And I really like this. Again, it's going to be another hat. I'm not sure exactly what pattern I'm going to use just yet, but I just wanted to stock up on some chunky yarn. And I really like that twist and the softness of this yarn. So that's why I picked it up. And again, it was $1.24 a skein. And the last yarn that I picked up was this yarn right here, and I ended up picking up 9 skeins of this in the hopes of making a blanket. And this is Hobby Lobby I Love This Chunky yarn, And again, I got each skein for $1.24, and the original price was $4.99. And here is what the yarn looks like if you were to knit a sample of it. Now, if you're going to crochet with it like I am, it's going to look a little bit different, but if you were to knit, this is kind of what it would look like. And the color I got was called Oasis Beet, and it's that nice combination of a white with different chains of blues in it. I think it's really pretty. And this is 100% acrylic. Again, it's a 5 bulky weight yarn, and it is a 3.5 ounce skein, or 100 grams. It's 109 yards, or 100 meters. And the recommended needle size is a US 10, 6 millimeter. And the recommended hook size is a size K, 10.5 or 6.5 millimeter crochet hook. And I believe this one is also machine wash and dry. So this yarn is, I think I tried this yarn maybe once before, but it's definitely been a long time since I've used it. I believe the last time I did use it was at another clearance sale, and I just wanted to try it out, and I really did like it. I love the softness of this, and this yarn as well has a little bit of a twist, just like that yarn I just showed you. See if you can see it right here, but it has a little bit of that twist to it. And again, it's super duper soft, and I really love how this turns out. I might even try and knit a blanket with this. I'm not very good at knitting, I'm still very much a beginner, but I just really like the way this works up, so maybe I'll change my mind and knit a blanket with this instead of crocheting a blanket, but we'll see what I end up doing. But again, this is just very pretty yarn. Now, when you look at the clearance sale in Hobby Lobby, not every color, not every brand of yarn is going to be on sale. It's just going to be select colors or select brands. So definitely check out your Hobby Lobby and see what they have to offer. Every store is different. And again, the sale usually is around June or July, so I would definitely give a call to your Hobby Lobby beforehand just in case, so you're not driving around to the different locations and getting disappointed that there's nothing available on clearance. And the clearance yarn is not in a separate section. It's all mixed in with the regular yarn, so you just want to go ahead and look for that orange sticker, and that is what is going to be on sale. So thank you so much for joining me today on my mini Hobby Lobby haul for their clearance yarn. I hope you enjoyed my haul, and I hope you partake in the clearance sale and find some good stuff for yourself. Now it's time to like, comment, and subscribe to see all future videos by me. And as always, happy crocheting. Bye.